To select a bulb of garlic, find a bulb of garlic that's got a nice white texture to the outside of it. The leaves on the outside or the paper should be nice and firmly attached to the root of the garlic bulb. There shouldn't be any brown or black spots throughout the garlic bulb, and there shouldn't be any sprouts coming around the top edge of the garlic bulb. That means it's a little bit older. And that is how you select a garlic bulb.